Three tips for my Muslim sisters. When you stop searching your prince and make Allah the king in your heart, He will make your dreams become reality. Be like a diamond, precious and rare, not like a stone found everywhere. Marry a man who fears Allah, so he will treat you right because of his fear of Allah.